shaken. And this man is now accused of beating his parents with an aluminum baseball bat at their home in Galway. Brandon Fisher is behind bars tonight. The Saratoga County Sheriff's Office says his parents, Gregory and Audrey Fisher, were badly hurt and are at Albany Medical Center in serious condition. This happened Sunday, police say. They say they caught up with Brandon Fisher at a motel near Buffalo yesterday.